Revelio. 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 get any more cozy than Hogsmeade. Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
I dream of making a better world.
Ah, Upper Hogsfield. Now, where to find Mrs. Sprottle? Nice to see you again, Mrs. Sprottle. Actually, Serona Ryan asked if I'd come and see you.
Oh, dear Serona, a gem. Has been for as long as I've known her.
She thought you might need help collecting ingredients for your Wiganweld potion.
And she's correct. My darling Aiden used to collect hawk lumps for me. Since he died, my supply has dwindled.
I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs. Sprottle.
Oh, thank you. Love of my life. A bit lost without him. If you wouldn't mind gathering some hawk lumps for me, I'd be happy to compensate you for your time.
Believe it or not, I have some with me.
Oh, thank you! How wonderful! The travelling vendors will be thrilled to replenish their stock of Wiganweld potion.
Serona also mentioned that Mr. Sprottle was bringing her a box of letters when he fell ill.
Indeed he was! I'd almost forgotten. I stumbled upon it just before Aiden died. He was hoping to go through it with Serona over a butterbeer or two. Those two were always like two bow truckles in a branch. Aiden took ill when he was collecting hawk lumps on his way to see her. He made it home, but I fear he dropped the box in the cavern. The cavern is in the hills just southwest of our hamlet. You can gather hawk lumps and collect the box of letters there.
Thank you, Mrs. Sprottle.
Thank you. I'll be here if you are able to collect those hawk lumps. I and the vendors I help would greatly appreciate it. Hope they know what they're doing.
This must be the cavern Mrs. Sprottle. I gave the hawk lumps to Mrs. Sprottle, but I still need to visit the cave to find Serona's box of letters. Perhaps I'll find more hawk lumps while I'm there. Better have a look around, see if I can find her box of letters. Ah, that's all the hawk lumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Thank you. Revelio. Revelio. Either I'll have to fight that troll, or I'll hold it in combat. Either I'll have to fight that troll. Better have a look around. See about the Hawklumps and the box of letters.
Show yourself!
Oh,
what a
light!
Revelio. Better have a look around, see if I can find the box of letters. Revelio. Reparo. Descender. Descender. Incendio! Revelio! Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether. Mrs. Brockman should be free. This must be Serona's box of letters. I should take this box of letters to Serona. I think that's everything. Serona will be glad to have this back.
I would say that I...
Revelio. Depulso. Accio. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Revelio. Mind now, demiguise. Revelio.
He'll see it was a mistake parting ways with me.
I saw what you did!
Hello, Serona. I have good news. I was able to provide your friend Mrs. Sprottle with some Horclumps for her Wiganweld potion, and I found your box of letters.
Oh, thank you. I knew you were the one to ask.
I'm glad I could be of help. Mrs. Sprottle sends her best.
Don't know what I'd have done without her and Aiden. Thank you, again, for helping her, and for returning this box of letters. It's nice to reflect on good memories.
I do without her?
Hello. Be with you in a bit. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Oh, my dear biscuit.
Beasts are lucky, aren't they?
Hello. Is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. My precious mooncalf, Biscuit, was abducted by poachers up north. Oh, the vicious brutes. I tried to fight back, but I was no match for them.
I'm sorry about your moon calf, Mr...
Garnath. Just Garnath. I'm only one goblin. Not a particularly brave one at that. I have no chance against a pack of bloodthirsty poachers. Oh, my poor Biscuit. I can only hope she's able to escape.
I'll keep an eye out for your moon calf, Garnath.
How kind. If only all of Wizardkind was as gracious to goblins. If you do see her and can bring her safely home to me, I promise to reward you for your efforts. Do keep an eye out for her, and be careful out there. Poachers are an unscrupulous lot.
I should try and rescue Garnath's mooncalf. Sounds as if I'd need to head north to find those poachers. Hogsmeade, here I come. Now, I'm only trying to help. I'm not going to hurt you.
after you. Poachers! Garniff was right then. I had better be careful.
So we're all me, lads!
Tell you what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we could steal some beef from the pens at Hogwarts.
I found a Dirrycal's den near one of the hamlets.
What?
To be quicker than that.
Is it you who've been casting?
Coulter, send her. Now then, which one of you is Biscuit? Difficult, I mean you no harm. Ha!
will never believe this.
Fringo!
Knife drop!
Let me enter. Confringo! Lumos. The beasts are safer now. Everything's all right now. Leviosa! Revelio. I mean you no harm.
Arrest the moment.
Oh,
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.
Revelio. Arresto Memento. Biscuit, let's get you back to Garnoff, shall we? Revelio. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. Any more cozy than Hogsmeade.
Revelio.
Fret, Biscuit. I shall sort something out.
Garnoff, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
If it weren't for me, I suspect those poachers would have flayed her alive.
Oh, perish the thought. Thank Merlin you were able to save her in time. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
I'm glad she's safe now. I'm sure she'll be happy to go home.
Oh, that is a great weight off my mind. Oh, my sweet little Biscuit. My wise, noble Mooncalf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.
Professor Howin will never believe this.
Yeah.